Losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long. If no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Security card required. Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity.
You're not gonna hurt anyone else.
Ah! Belongs to Temple. I'd say your usefulness has run out.
Mercer!
Still alive, Mr. Clark. I'm still denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I wanna understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the Marcus to purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. Then why not help me? Mr. Temple has refused, but we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Ishimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Shay.
No! God damn it!
At a slow death in stasis. I think your death will come faster.
Thank you. Interstellar. First attempt is not working around here.
But you're on it, right, Isaac? Everything's gonna be just like it was.
Trouble yourself. The marker stands ready. Patient? Isaac. Symptoms? Mania? Delusion? What was the last straw?
to install the singularity core. Isaac, can you hear me?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Security card required.
Thank you.
Unlocking security card. Activated. Lifted.
I'm Dr. Terrence Kine. Remember, we spoke on the Valley.
If you're real, let me in. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. If escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet.
That?
Mercer calls it the Hive Mind, a Nexus organism which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw the Valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. But the marker, Emilia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay, so if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity core, and I can let you through. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. And get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Mark, for helping me fix my mistakes.
Clearance confirmed. Detected. Quarantine activated. Quarantine lifted. Singularity core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
make us whole!
Ishimura's screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You tame Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here. There's got to be a working DNA scanner around here.
Clearance confirmed.